the Kenyan rock scene and the metal scene here, so this is all one big family. We cross oceans and continents and shit. This one's called Wonderland. Yeah. Conserving the environment and taking care of the earth where we're living. So, thank you so much for showing up today and shit. Thank you so much for respecting the music and showing up in front of the stage and shit. Those dudes behind there sitting down, man, come up to the party. You're one family, man. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, we are the Seeds of Datura. We cordially welcome Zion of Sula to Kenya. This is the real shit. It's happening right now. Now we're in our rock scene right now. So we will roll like a drum and let loose.
Let loose.
This next.
next song. I'm sure you all know this song, no? It was number one in African metal charts for 4 months. For 4 fucking months. This song is about healing yourself, finding those thoughts and the way you think. This song is called Poké Oponyaji. This song is about how there's some people who are don't have the right kind of agenda when they're dealing with you. They want to take advantage of you and use you for their own benefit. So this song is about those people who are out to exploit you. But you know that. But you know that. But you know that. So this one is about the greed and corruption that is rampant in our society. And how we have to rise above that negativity and elevate our levels to the higher sense of transcendence, whereby true love is all that flows, you know? So yeah, this one's called Eyes of Greed. It's a new one, though. Yeah! So yeah, this one's called Eyes of Greed. Of course you'll like it. Eyes of Greed. Thank you. this one is about like connecting to your true self and the true source code in your DNA, to being true to yourself and how you surpass life's obstacles. This is about the people who discourage you in your life as you want to amount to nothing, but they're not doing nothing themselves, so that's how they see themselves. It's not about you, you know? So yeah, this song is called Snake Guard. It's a new one. It's all about like connecting to the truth in your heart and following your heart to the next. Thank you. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome. You guys are awesome. Thank you for the energy. It's real. You feel it everywhere in the atmosphere. So yeah, we're almost through with our set. So I'm sorry, man. You have some awesome dudes, man. Listen! A huge shout out to Rush, that's in the building!
Yeah. Oh yeah, and we have t-shirts on sale.
Yeah man, like we have some merchandise there at the door, like you can grab a cool t-shirt, nobody else is wearing that kind of shit anywhere you exist in, so it's really unique and it's worth your money. So yeah, thank you for the support, you know? Yeah, like we have to recognize some really good vibes in the building today, you know? Yeah. Can I hear you say yeah for Grace Lomax? Yes! Yes! And one more for the one and only rock goddess, all the way from West Africa, you know? You know? Let's show how we're doing it in Kenya, you know, like some real Kenyan love, you know? Say yeah for
That's real.
I see you guys. So yeah, as we head out, you know, this is about all the love and the light we feel in our hearts. So one of our singles called Empty Chasm of Pain. It's on Bandcamp and Reverb Nation and SoundCloud. So check it out and support the fucking scene, you know? Some real music and we love you guys, man. So yeah, Empty Chasm of Pain. Thank you.
No regrets, just going down of your pain. Only came an empty chasm of pain. A slavery ship upon the mountain horizon.
Yo, man, get low. thank you so much. We had so much fun jamming with you guys. Yeah, man. So yeah, thanks so much for the support. Thanks for showing up and shit. Yeah, it's not over yet. Russia coming home and Crystal Axis, so let's just pick them up, you know?
One more song.
Yeah, yeah.
One more song.
Thank you, guys. So, I want to see the same crowd for the next act. Are you guys ready for Crystal Axis? Are you guys ready for Crystal Axis?